Dit is een Wicked Brother productie. It's time for Nintendo Power.
Holy Power.
Nintendo Power.
Holy Power.
Nintendo Power.
Holy.
You are all pretendo. You are all stranger.
Welcome to the Wicked Gamer and Collector. I am here with Wildchild. And our friend Wildchild got some nice controllers. But you got two different controllers. Why is that?
Yeah, I bought two different controllers also to compare them. This one is the Hori one and it's half the price of the original Nintendo controller. This is the Pro controller from Nintendo and this is called the Hori Pad. And yeah, there are differences you need to know before you buy them. Well, the biggest difference is that this controller has all the options, like the Amiibo option and the gyroscope, the motion, and also the Wumble. Yeah, as I said, the Wumble. This one is very light and it doesn't have the Wumble, and that's a big disappointment. Yeah, that it doesn't have the Amiibo, I can understand, because that's only for Nintendo hardware. But this controller, yeah, you cannot play all games with it perfectly. Like in the games like Mario, yeah, you need to use the gyroscope to do special jumps, or you need the Wumble to find treasures. If you don't have the Wumble, you don't find those extra moons. And if you cannot do the extra jump where you need to push it up at an exact moment, yeah, then you cannot reach special heights. So yeah, you can play Mario with it, but you cannot play it 100%. So yeah, this controller is only good if you play it for the normal games. Mario Kart, it plays perfect. Or arcade games like Street Fighter and Neo Geo games. But yeah, there will be some games where you need those extra functions. And this controller is then, yeah, worthless.
Yep.
So yeah, and a lot of people think, yeah, you can do everything with this controller, but you can't. So that's what I wanted to let you know. It plays good. It, yeah, you can also put, yeah, turn the, get this off. I don't know.
Yeah, I can remove the D-pad.
You can remove it, but yeah.
It's an extra option, but who gives a shit?
Yeah, now you have the buttons and you can put it
at the back.
At the back, so yeah.
Oh yeah, that is really...
So you don't lose it, but...
Why?
Yeah, indeed, why?
Why do you put a function like this, just add Rumble to a controller?
Yes.
We live in freaking 2017 and don't add Rumble to a controller.
Even a PS1 controller with the pads had Rumble.
Yep.
Oh my god, that's 20 years back. So yeah, that was really a disappointment that it didn't have Rumble. For the rest, the controls plays perfect. It feels really like an Xbox controller. So if you are an Xbox lover, this controller feels better in my hand than this.
It's got a nice grip.
Yeah, it's really, one. Really one. This is also not. This is also very good, but yeah, I really hoped that Nintendo used this design and not their own design. But yeah, this controller isn't as good as a lot of people think that it is. I'm a bit disappointed about this. It's cheap. Yes, it's very cheap, but.
It is worth the money.
Yeah, for the money you pay, it's maybe worth it. But know that you can't play all games 100% functionality. The 100% of the functionalities of a lot of games like Mario. And I'm certain a lot of new games will come. And most games use Wumble to find treasures or to get hit. Something like that, like in Skyrim. So yeah, that's a really downside of this one. So that's all I wanted to let you know. So... I recommend that you buy this controller.
Buy the original one.
Yeah.
Why? Because it's, I think, my opinion, if you want to have a cheap, fast controller to play Mario Kart and that kind of games, then this one is just fine. And if you want to have a good controller for your, just for playing all the games, buy the original Nintendo product. This one will not let you down.
Yeah. Yeah. The only downside of this one is it's so expensive. It costs like 70 euros.
That is really,
that's really expensive.
Really a lot of money.
Too many, in my opinion.
But if you need one, you can buy one. And if you need a second controller to play Mario, or a third, or a fourth, buy the Royal One. It's for easy plug and play and works perfectly.
Yeah, and there's another controller, and it is an also an official one made by A-Power. That one is also around 30 euros, like this one. But also, it's exactly the same controller as, the same functionality as this one. Only the D-pad is a little bit different, but also doesn't have Army Road, doesn't have Rumble, and doesn't have motion sensing gyroscope. So yeah, that makes no difference.
All right, it's good to know. So people, be warned.
Yeah.
I hope you really like this video and that you have a better idea of what you're going to get. I think it's the end of this video.
Indeed. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. It's very nice. You like it? Buy the original Nintendo controller. Yahoo!
No!
I want to thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the Wicked Gamer and Collector channel. You can also follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.